They were surrounded the house and tried to get into the house. They were dropping on me like rain out in the garden.
If the environment crashes for whatever reason, then everything else crashes.
You go down the esplanade, see how many people are laying out in the sun there. Do you think they'll be laying there if they're going to get attacked by electric ants?
And what we need is the public to do their bit and for them just to give us a call and get us to come round and we can check their property and make sure they haven't got electric ants.
Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.